Dr. Maxis.
What it is? I'm Kevin with Scorchard Gaming, and I'm back today on Minecraft. So last we left off, I sacrificed the sword that Dante made to kill the Temple Guardian in order for Phil to not kill the Game Master. Speaking of the Game Master, hey, new game, hide and seek. Okay, and how do we play? I should start looking for a good place to hide. Maybe the room? I'm not gonna see. Wait, what the hell? Is that a house? Oh, that's probably fisherman's. Thieves. Which I didn't realize I could see from here. Okay. I'll go into my house and count to. I have no idea. Ten. Okay. Starting now. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna get you. Okay. If I was going to hide, I'd go to the root forest. So, I'm going to check the root forest. Because I feel like that's a pretty good place to be looking. To do. Hopefully he's not. No, I doubt he'd be in a cave. But I'm going to check because it's not a terrible spot. What the fuck? Oh. Sand fucking. Fucking effect. I don't even know what it's called. It seems. This could take a while. But the prize should be good because the game master knows what's up. If I win, that is, anyway. I assume I probably only have a certain amount of time to find. Oh! Found ya! Woo! So, will I dig underground here and count to 10? Oops, alright. There we go. Do 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 do. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do this. Close that. Okay. So a quick look around here, make sure he didn't trick us and just like hide just a few steps away. Gats a bit thorough. Although he is jumping around, so I suppose it wouldn't be too difficult to find them. No, I don't see him over there, but it's not saying that I'm just missing him while he's jumping and whatnot. Evil red-eyed bunny. What have we got in here? Oh. Big old cave. Oh yeah, I also repaired the rest of my armor in between episodes. Because my feather falling boots are on their way out as well. Wait, what the fuck is that? Cake? That's a rotten potato. That's not a cake. Gosh dang it. I was fired from the bakery. I thought I was doing well. Maybe. it's not a kick. Oh, Jesus. But Reginald. Oh, man. No. Yeah, I can see why he was fired from the bakery. Okay. Well, I don't think we searched this forest properly. That looked like that bunny was fucking flying off the fucking ground. That was weird. Okay, so there's the hut. So let's skim the edge of this place before we go off. Thought that was the Game Master up in the top left, but that was my fucking player icon. That's back at my base, so let's break out here and we will see what's up. He could be, for all I know, he could be over Dante. Oh no, there he is. Oh, that was a bunny. Bunny took a damage. Was good. I suppose that works, doesn't it? Ah. Light it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, yeah, there's nothing in here. Particle effect. That's the word. Zzz. Okay, this should give us a good vantage point. The fuck is that floating over there? Oh, it's a little floating island. Okay, I can't actually see him anywhere here. That's not saying he's not hiding right behind me or something. So many fucking bunnies today. Creepy little bastards. Oh, there he is. That the reward? I take that as a yes. Sweet. Yeah, we got diamonds. Now I'm also curious if there's any more Reginald dig spots, caches, things. Cause that's the second one we found. And he didn't, so he did enchanting and baking, and then he said he was going to be a blacksmith. I don't think he specified if he was going to become a baker in the first one. Maybe he did. I can't remember. But I'll have a quick run around the snow plains, and then we will head over to Seb. Pretty sure his name is Seb. We'll head over to Seb and question him about Dante. I didn't like the sound of that guy in the first place, so I can't say I'm too surprised. So yeah, I just don't know how I'm gonna word it. So, did you kill Dante? And then he comes out with like an evil laugh. He's like, yes, or how dare you? Could be either of those. Very much be either. Nope, not down here. I'm going off pure speculation that there's more then. There might, in fact, not be any. We're basically back over by my house now. Yeah, I don't see any immediately anyway. Yeah. If there is, maybe we'll come across them at a later date. In the meantime, let's go after Seb. So, I don't have a boat, so I'm gonna make a cut and I'll meet you when I get over there. So, see you in a minute. Game Master? What the? Let me get up here. I doubt Phil would use fireworks. But I don't see the Game Master or down here? I don't see or hear any more fireworks. No, it's just a big old fucking cave. That's a snowman skeleton. Weird. Maybe it was Phil. Shitting with me. Anyway, because it's night time, I'm gonna chill in this little hovel, so I'll be back when I'm closer to Seb's. This is yeah, that's an arrow, all right. This way. Was he point? Oh, Jesus Christ, chicken scared the shit out of me. I thought it was the Game Master for a second. Down, chicken, you got in my way. Son of a bitch. Beach? There's something around the beach. Chickens. A lot of fucking chickens. Okay, I get the feeling there's something around here. I just don't see anything. Be thorough on the beach. Gold block. Over here? Da. Down there? Nope. Oh. Here we go. Help me. Thanks. I appreciate the help. I'll try being nice. Well, I suppose it could work as a helmet in a sense, in a way. Okay, now maybe I can get to the lighthouse. So I'll cut now and I'll see you when I get there. Okay, here we are. Ah, Seb.
Hello.
The guy I was looking for.
Well, what
So,
can Seb do for you?
how have you been?
Pretty good. How have you been?
Could be better.
Well, tell me how Seb can make things better.
Talked to Dante recently?
Who?
Dante.
Oh, the scary sword man. No, I haven't seen him in ages.
Well, he's dead.
Oh, what a shame. People die all the time here, though, so I've grown accustomed to it.
I suppose, yeah. I suppose I'm a bit of a new guy, so it's still weird. But you know the Game Master?
Yes?
Yeah, he pointed towards your house when I talked about Dante's death.
Maybe he wanted you to inform me. He's very generous like that.
Very true. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Of course. Seb's lighthouse is open. It's a bit dusty.
It happens. You can't expect to keep everywhere clean all the time.
I also haven't installed a safety rail yet, but usually I'm the only one who comes up here.
You do have a nice view, though.
It be nicer if not for all these blasted cobwebs. Oops, I broke my window.
Let me give you a hand.
Surprisingly easy,
cobwebs.
Actually. Why did that window break so fast?
Maybe it's because it's a little dusty.
Maybe. So, anything else Seb can do for you?
No.
Why do I have iron ore in my pockets?
I have no idea.
Do you want it? There you go.
Sure.
And a torch.
Thanks.
Here's
just
some string.
Keep an eye on your back.
I'll keep several eyes on my back.
Phil
I'm cautious.
Called in another pet rather quick. And is setting more fires recently.
Yes, he's a little childish like that, isn't he?
Yeah.
Phil. I don't know, he's like a super powerful ghost thing. I haven't stopped to count his rings.
Wouldn't you rather like cut him open to count his rings?
Do you think he'd stop at anything shorter than that for you?
No, but I'm saying that probably isn't possible. That sort.
Isn't it? Isn't it? Well, maybe I want to find that sword.
I'm looking for it too, because if we can kill Phil, that'd be dope.
Dope AF, my friend. Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Have you got any information?
Nope. Yeah. Seb usually just stays in his lighthouse.
I haven't really found any information on it either, other than it possibly exists.
Well, we got to believe that it exists.
True that.
It's like a goddamn fairy tale.
I mean, it's not a sword, it could be an axe even.
Or a stick.
Could be a stick. That's very true. Well, yeah, I'm going to head back now. Just keep an eye on your back.
Yes. I've got some work to do. Goodbye.
Bye. Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Ah, blast, I broke my leg. Goodbye. Hello? I can see your head.
Just making sure you're okay.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye. Down a tree, I need some wood. Oh, does it take me forever to fucking get out of here? Goddamn helicopter in the background. Oh, that doesn't make a boat anymore. Do I need to make the oars? Yes, I do. Okay. Is there anything else around, really? There's something over there. I have no idea. If food on the belly. Okay. Oh. Boat. Stop it. Oh. Shit. Hey, boat. Okay, there we go. Got it. Is there something on top of that there? What the fuck is that? It does look like something. That's pretty close to the Game Master's first fucking place as well. Ooh. I also don't trust Seb. I'm gonna go back over after this whole fucking... after I search this thing. I wanna know what was in that forest. This could literally be nothing, but it looked like something. Yeah, it was fucking nothing. It was a bit of snow on top of the mountain. Okay, let's come back over the sled. There's my boat. Okay, so it would be this forest here. Yeah, here on the right on top of that hill. Oh wait, that's something coming out of the back of the forest? Or is that just an island? What was that him? Tim.
Hello!
Hey!
I'm going to bed, good night!
Night.
You should be careful, it's dangerous out there!
I know, but I thought I saw something on top of the mountain over there. Turns out it was just snow.
Oh! Fascinating!
And boats suck.
Yes!
God. Damn it! How'd you know it's screw it? I don't trust this guy. I'm just going to that part of the fucking island. Actually, no. I've got a better idea. I'm going to make a quick cut and I'll be back. Okay, so we've got the potion of invisibility, so let's get naked. And I'm invisible. So let's see what's up. Somewhere, but where the fuck? Oh, here we go. Well, oh shit, that just ran out. Let's do this.
Ahem. Do you want to come out?
Occupied.
I was above you on the ladder. Come on out.
It's ocupado, compadre.
We are not compadres. No, we should really not be in here.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, fucking piece of shit. What the fuck? Well, I wasn't expecting that to happen. Let's see. Not a whole lot I can do. That sword doesn't have anything. That one does. That's the F plus. Okay, so I've got a sword. I suppose I need to make new armor now. Do I have enough iron? Yes, I have exactly enough iron. Well, shit. Do I have any other boosting potions? I don't think so. I think I just have the leaping one. I suppose swiftness would help. Okay, let's try this again. Get a boat. Get food. No, I don't starve to death. Nope, not fucking flesh. Piece of shit. Okay, let's go. Really need to read those books. It's a good thing I didn't start reading them while I was fucking standing there. I was about to. That's why I was trying to stall, but then he came in. He's a bad man. He's a bad man. Oak boat. Should probably make graves for Steve and Dante at some point. But right now, we gotta take Seb out. We also got a super sword, so I need to watch the fuck out. And this is also the last suit of armor I'm gonna be able to make, so I also need to be careful about that. Okay. Here we fucking go. Sound like Donkey Kong. So that tree looks strange. It actually doesn't. It looks perfectly fine. Fuck is it? Oh, Seb! Where you at, pal?
What, having trouble finding me?
Yeah, you sound a little intoxicated as well.
You seem awfully difficult to keep dead!
Yes, quite. Yeah, it's a good feat to have.
It's very irritating.
For you.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going? Golden Crispy, bad guys of history. Yeah, son of a bitch. Killed Dante, I killed you. Where's your shit? You dropped something else. I can't find it. Oh, you dropped some wool, thank you. I appreciate that. Where the fuck, you dropped your sword? Oh, here it is. Probably like Phil's favorite. Oh, and potions. Hello. Damn it, my inventory's full. Let's go Drop that. And drop that. Damn it. Get out of my face. Well, you got a... Oh, crap. Which book? I don't know which books are which. Okay, we got rid of him. Let's get back to the house, because who knows what the fuck is around here. So I'm gonna go and see you in a minute. Oof, and we're back. Okay, here we go. The great specter spoke to Seb. Of all people here, Seb alone is allowed here. The great one's voice. He gave me a list of lives to take for him. Seb will please the specter. Signed, Seb. Okay, that's Sir Reginald. That's Reginald. Oh, through the other book. Oh. Sir Reginald Fool X. Alberto Old X. Steve Fishman. I'm guessing the X means he killed them. Dante Scary. Francis? Kevin. You son of a bitch! Don't gotta kill you. No, no, let me fucking. I don't even know how to edit these fucking books. That doesn't mean it's true. Who the fuck is Francis? And the Game Master. He doesn't seem to know a lot about the Game Master. Dante?
Hey! We gotta go!
I thought you were dead! What happened? Let's grab food if we need to get the fuck out of here.
Seb attacked. With a bunch of those freaking archer pricks.
This. Here's some armor.
No, the people.
Oh, the fucking pets.
They bombed the house. It was all I could do to jump from the tower and then crawl to the nearest hole I could find.
Well, you managed to get out, which is good.
It's not safe here anymore, though.
Well, I suppose let's get out of here.
Phil's gonna make this entire area just be permanently darkness. Without the sword, we can't stop we can't get into the temple. Without our way into that temple, we can't stop Phil here. So we're gonna have to stop Phil somewhere else. And fortunately,
I'm going to want to take my purple paint.
Fortunately, I know a guy who has an idea.
Francis?
That's the one. I'm guessing you found Seb's list.
Yeah.
Yeah. I always didn't trust that squirrely little bastard, but I didn't think he was that crazy.
I didn't trust him at all. I just had no idea in what way.
Well, at least now we know what happened to Steve.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a long trip. It's not gonna be easy.
Well, we should be all set.
Well, now let's get out of here.
Let's go.